8 months was a breeze.
Dantarata, the real game started.
All of us are eagerly waited to hold the little star.
It's been a 11-year excitement build-up. So you know it's at a crescendo.
A lot of people, a lot of stress. 11 years I played in the Injas Naridru. I guess everything finds its own place in time. And this baby found its time then, and it happened. It's been real. Nobody has sacrificed more than the other person. I think she had a better partnership. She was better in this 11 years partnership.
I can't move. I'm just getting emotional with everything. I just feel being a mom completes me.
Very tense, it was very proper ga cheyali, but I think the second the baby comes out is when I think I'm going to be relieved and really enjoy the 9 months process.
So many people will love this child unconditionally, and I'm so grateful for it. It comes with so much, you know, true good feelings from everyone, and I think that's something so, so beautiful, and I'm really thankful and grateful for it. I want my child to become part of the Chenchus. I don't want any tags behind the child. I think that they should earn their titles. It should come with no pressure but hard work. Those are very, very important to imbibe in your child's upbringing. Every moment in life should be cherished, and I think we should value all the happy, happy, happy times we have together.
Andariki పాప పేరుని అనౌన్స్ చేయడం చాలా సంతోషంగా ఉంది. క్లిన్ కారా కొడిదల.